Welcome to Violet TV. Today we will talk about how to fix computer minor problems at home or how to work as a computer repair professional. घर पर कंप्यूटर की छोटी मोटी समस्याओं को कैसे ठीक करें या कंप्यूटर रिपेयर प्रोफेशनल के रूप में कैसे काम करें. वन लिस्ट ऑफ टॉप हैंड टूल्स फॉर योर कंप्यूटर हार्डवेयर रिपेयर किट. वन फ्लैट टिप स्क्रू ड्राइवर्स, टू फ्लिप्स हेड स्क्रू ड्राइवर्स, थ्री ट्रॉक्स स्क्रू ड्राइवर एंड नट ड्राइवर्स, फोर वायर कटर्स, फाइव निडल नोच प्लेयर्स प्लायर्स, सिक्स वायर स्ट्रिपर्स, सेवन क्रिम्पर्स. टू फाइनल नोट अबाउट हैंड टूल्स फॉर कंप्यूटर हार्डवेयर रिपेयर. वन रिलेटेड पोस्ट्स. कंप्यूटर पार्ट्स एंड एक्सेसरी डिस्क्रिप्शन एंड क्लासिफिकेशन. दीज आर फोटोज आइटम तारीफ नंबर E41 एप्लीकेशन. कंप्यूटर सिस्टम लैपटॉप कन्वर्टेबल टैबलेट पीसी पेन टैबलेट टैबलेट स्लेट पीसी केस ऑल्सो कॉल्ड डी फ्रेम मदरबोर्ड ऑल्सो कॉल्ड डी मेन बोर्ड प्रोसेसर ऑल्सो कॉल्ड डी सीपीयू चिप मेमोरी चिप्स मास स्टोरेज ड्राइव्स मास स्टोरेज डिवाइस हार्ड डिस्क ड्राइव मास स्टोरेज मेमोरी मेमोरी स्टिक मास स्टोरेज मेमोरी मेमोरी कार्ड्स मेमोरी कार्ड रीडर्स HDMMC XD एक्सेट्रा फ्लॉपी डिस्क ड्राइव 3.5 एंड और 5.25 TV ट्यूनर कार्ड्स वीडियो ग्राफिक्स एडेप्टर्स IO controllers, IDE, SCSI, MFM, PCI, SATA, hard drive, cells, USB, hubs, internal, USB hubs, external, network cards, adapters, FAX, modem cards adapters internal fax modem cards external wo ip internet phone peripheral example magic jack sound cards adapters cd rom dvd drive internal external tape drives internal external magneto optical drives internal external floppical drives internal external keyboard computer mouse printers all in one printers स्कैनर कॉपियर फैक्स स्कैनर्स कंप्यूटर मॉनिटर्स HDTVs मॉनिटर्स विथ टीवी ट्यूनर PCTVs प्लॉटर्स फ्लॉपी डिस्क मैग्नेटिक टेप्स ब्लैंक्स जिप कार्टेजेस जिप कार्टेजेस CDs blank, DVDs blank, CDs with data, DVDs with data, computer software, interactive learning information, CDs music, DVDs music, CDs video, DVDs video, firewalls, router, switches, hubs, printer ink, black, printer ink, color, toner, copier printer, webcam, digital cameras, still video, power supplies, including UPS, PDA, smartphones, case, computer case, CD-ROM, DVD-ROM, CD-ROM, DVD-ROM, CPU or processor, case fan, CPU fan, hard drive, keyboard, mouse, memory, modem, monitor, power supply, motherboard, network card, NIC, sound card, video card, speakers, zip drive, case, CD-ROM, DVD-ROM, CD-ROM, DVD-ROM, CPU processor, case fan, CPU fan, hard drive, keyboard, mouse, network, NIC, network card, NIC, motherboard, sound card, video card, speaker, monitor, modem, memory, power supply, zip drive, floppy drive. There are numerous other devices on the market. Table of contents about the tutorial. Audience, prerequisites, copyright and disclaimer, table of contents. 1. Computer fundamentals, overview, functionalities of a computer, advantages of computers, disadvantages of computers. 2. Computer fundamentals, applications. 3. Computer fundamentals, generations. First generation computers, second generation computers, third generation computers, fourth generation computers, fifth generation computers. 4. Computer fundamentals, types. 5. Computer fundamentals, components. 6. Computer fundamentals, central processing unit. 7. Computer fundamentals, input devices. 8. Computer fundamentals, output devices, monitors, printers. 9. Computer fundamentals, memory, cache memory, primary memory, main memory, secondary memory. 10. Computer fundamentals, random access memory, static RAM, SRAM, dynamic RAM, DRAM. 11. Computer fundamentals, read-only memory. 12. Computer fundamentals, motherboard. 13. Computer fundamentals, memory units. 14. Computer fundamentals, ports. 15. Computer fundamental hardware. 16. Computer fundamentals, software, system software, application software. 17. Computer fundamentals, number system, decimal number system, binary number system, octal number system, hexadecimal number system. 18. Computer fundamentals, number conversion, decimal to other base system to decimal system, other base system to non decimal system, shortcut method binary to octal, shortcut method octal to binary, shortcut method binary to hexadecimal, shortcut method hexadecimal to binary. 19 computer fundamentals, data and information. 20 computer fundamentals, networking. 21 computer fundamentals, operating system. 22 computer fundamentals, internet and intranet. 23 computer fundamentals, how to buy a computer. 24 computer fundamentals, available courses. Access time, the time of interval between the instance at which data is called from a storage device and the instance when delivery begins. Accumulator, a local storage area called register in which the result of an arithmetic or logic operations is formed. It contains a single data register. Active directory stores information about its users and can act in a smaller manner to a phone book. This allows all of the information and computer setting about an organization to be stored in a central organized database. Adware, it is a software package which automatically renders advertisements in order to generate revenue for its author. Algol, A-L-G-O-L, it was the first language with a formal grammar. A-L-G-O-L was created by a committee for scientific use in 1958. Its major contribution is being the root of the tree that has led to such languages as Pascal, C, C++ and Java. Algorithm in computing. An algorithm is a procedure for accomplishing some tasks which give an initial stage will terminate in a defined end state. Alphanumeric, a character set that contains letters, digits and other special characters such as @, dollar, plus, star, percentage, etc. Amplifiers, a device that takes in a weak electric signal and send out a strong one. It is used to boost electrical signals in many electronic devices such as radios, televisions and telephone. Analog computer, a computer that operates on data which is in the form of continuous variable physical quantities. Android, it is a Linux based operating system designed primarily for touch screen mobile devices such as smartphones and tables computer. Antivirus software consists of computer programs that attempt to identify threat and eliminate computer virus and other malicious malware. Applet, a small Java application that is downloaded from Java-based web browser. Application software is a subclass of computer software that employs the capabilities of a computer directly to a task that the user wishes to perform. EI, Word documents, spreadsheets, etc. Archive, it provides backup storage. Arithmetic Logic Unit, ALU. The Arithmetic Logic Unit is a part of the Execution Unit, a core component of all CPUs. ALUs are capable of calculating the result of a wide variety of basic arithmetical and logical computations. Artificial intelligence. Fifth generation computer devices based on artificial intelligence are still in development, though there are some applications such as voice recognition that are being used today. ASCII, American Standard Code for Information Interchange, is a character set and a character encoding based on the Roman alphabet as used in modern English and other Western European languages. Assembler, a program that translates mnemonic statement into executable instructions. Attribute, the characteristics of an entity are called its attributes. Backspace key is used on the keyboard to delete the text. Backspace will delete the text to the left of cursor. Bandwidth, the maximum amount of data that can travel in a communications path in a given time measured in a byte per second BPS. Barcode is a machine readable representation of information in a visual format on a surface. The first barcode system was developed by Norman Joseph Woodland and Barnard Silver in 1952. Basic Input Output System, BIOS. Basic Input Output System, BIOS. It is also known as ROM BIOS. It provides an abstraction layer for the hardware, i.e. example, a consistent way for application programs and operating system to interact with input-output devices. Binary coded decimal, BCD, a coding system in which a 4 digit binary number represents each decimal digit from 0 to 9. A bit sometimes abbreviated as B is the most basic information unit used in computing and information theory. Single bit is a 1 or 0, a true or a false, a flag which is on or off, or in general the quantity of information required to distinguish two mutually exclusive states from each other. Bitmap, a method of storing a graphic image as a set of bytes in a computer memory to display the image on the screen. The computer converts the bytes into pixels. Blog, it is discussion or information site published on the World Wide Web. BOMB, bomb, a type of virus designed to activate at a specific date and time on your computer. Bluetooth, a protocol that permits a wireless exchange of information between computers, cell phone, and other electronic devices within a radius about 30 feet. Booting is a bootstrapping process which starts the operating system when a computer is switched on. Bootnet, it is collection of internet connected programs communicating with other similar programs in order to perform tasks. Boot sequence, a boot sequence is the set of operation the computer performs when it is switched on, which loads an operating system. Brochure, a special software that enables users to read, view web pages and jump from one web page to another. Buffering, the process of storing data in a memory device, allowing the devices to change the data rates. Perform error checking and error transmission. Bug, a software bug is an error, flaw, failure or fault in a computer program or a system that produces an incorrect or unexpected result. Bulletin board system, BBS, bulletin board system, BBS. An online information system usually set up by an individual on a non-profit basis for the enjoyment of other individuals with similar interest. Bus, a circuit that provides a communication path between two or more devices of a digital computer system. Byte, a byte is a commonly used as a unit of storage measurement in a computers, regardless of a type of data being stored. Cache memory, the speed of CPU is extremely high command compared to the access time of main memory. Therefore, the performance of CPU decreases due to the slow speed of main memory. To decrease the mismatch in operating speed, a small memory chip is attached between CPU and main memory, whose access time is very close to the processing speed of CPU. It is called the cache memory. Central processing unit CPU. The central processing unit CPU perform the actual processing of data. It is the part of computer system that interprets and carries out the instruction contained in the software. The CPU is generally called by its generic name, processor. It is also known as the brain of computer. Chart wizard. The chart wizard brings you through the process of creating chart by displaying a series of dialog boxes. Channel, a medium for transforming information, which is also called a line of circuit. A communication channel can be a physical link, such as cable that connects two stations in a network, or it can consist of some electromagnetic transmission. Chat. Typing text into a message box on a screen to engage in dialogue with one or more people via the internet or other network. Chip. A tiny wafer of silicone containing miniature electric circuits that can store millions of bytes of information. Client server is a network architecture which separates the client from the server. Each instance of the client software can send requests to a server or application server. Check rate. The clock rate is the fundamental rate in cycles per second, measured in hertz, hertz, at which a computer performs its most basic operations, such as adding two numbers or transferring a value from one processor register to another. CMOS, a type of computer chip which is able to operate with a very small amount of electricity from a battery. CMOS refers as complementary metal oxide semiconductor. Cookie, a packet of information that travel between a browser and the web server. Command line interface. A command line interface, CLI, is a method of interacting with a computer by giving it lines of texture commands, that is a sequence of characters from the keyboard. Command.com is the name for the default operating system shell or कमांड लाइन इंटरप्रेटर फॉर डोज एंड सम वेरियस सम वर्जन्स ऑफ विंडोज कॉम्पैक्ट डिस्क CDR, कॉम्पैक्ट डिस्क CDR, कॉम्पैक्ट डिस्क CDR, CD-ROM डिस्क आर मेड ऑफ प्लास्टिक एंड आर कोटेड विथ रिफ्लेक्टिव मेटल्स, देयर स्टोरेज डेंसिटी इज वेरी हाई, स्टोरेज कॉस्ट इज वेरी लो एंड एक्सेस टाइम इज रिलेटिवली फास्ट. ईच डिस्क इज अप्रोक्सीमेटली 4.5 इंचेस इन डायमीटर्स एंड कैन होल्ड अबाउट 700 MB ऑफ डाटा. कंपाइलर, अ कंपाइलर इज अ कंप्यूटर प्रोग्राम दैट ट्रांसलेट्स अ सीरीज ऑफ इंस्ट्रक्शन रिटन इन वन कंप्यूटर लैंग्वेज कॉल्ड द सोर्स लैंग्वेज into another computer language also called the object or target language. Communication, the transmission of data from one computer to another or from one device to another is called communication. Computer networks, a computer network is a system or a communication among two or more computers. The computer network can broadly classify it as homogeneous and heterogeneous. Computer graphics are visual presentation on a computer screen. Examples are photographs, drawings, line arts, graphs, diagram, typography, numbers, symbol, geometric design, maps, engineering drawings or other images. Computer output microfilm, COM, COM, an extremely high speed, low cost process that records computer generated information directly from the computer tape or cartridge to a mini microfilm media cartridge to a mini microfilm media. Cold boot, when a computer restart after the power cut, it's called cold boot. Control panel is the part of Windows menu accessible from the start menu, which allows user to view and manipulate basic system setting and controls such as adding hardware, adding, removing software, controlling user accounts, changing accessibility options, etc. Computer worm. A computer worm is a self-replicating computer program similar to a computer virus. Control unit. A control unit is the part of CPU that erects its operation. The outputs of this unit control the activity of the rest of the device. Cracker, the performed term used to refer to a computer criminal who penetrates a computer to steal information or damage the program in some way. Crash, a malfunctions or malfunctions in hardware or software that keeps a computer from functioning. CRT monitors. A CRT monitors contain Andelions C, Terry, red, green and blue phosphorus dots that glow when struck by an electric beam. The traverse across the screen to create a visual image. Crawler. A web crawler is an internet boat that systematically browses the World Wide Web, typically for the purpose of web indexing. It is also called a web spider. Data. The world data has been derived from Latin world datum, means facts. It is a collection of facts and figures which are not in directly usual form. Database. A collection of data files integrated and organized into a single comprehensive file system, which is arranged to minimize duplication of data and to provide convenient access to information within that system to satisfy a wide variety of user needs. Data abstraction. A data abstraction is a simplified view of an object that includes only features. One is interested in while hide away the unnecessary details. Data dictionary. The document that contains clear definition of the data that will be used in setting up database management systems. Data processing. Converting data into information is called data processing. Data flow diagrams. A data flow diagrams, DFD, is a graphic representation of the flow of data through an information system. A data flow diagram can also be used for the visualization of data processing structure design. Data type. A data type is a defined kind of data that is a set of possible values and basic operation on those values. Debugging is a methodical process of finding and reducing the number of bugs or defects in a computer program or a piece of electronic hardware, thus making it behave as expected. Degree. The number of fields associated with the database table or relation. Desktop publishing. Desktop publishing, also known as DTP, combines a personal computer page layout software and a printer to create publications on a small economic scale. Device drive. A device drive, often called a device for short, is a computer program that enable another program, typically an operating system, to interact with a hardware device. Difference engine is a historical now obsolete mechanical special purpose computer designed to tabulate polynomial functions. Difference engine was created in 1822 by Charles Babbage. The machine used for the decimal numbers system and was powered by cracking a handle. Direct access is the capability of the computer equipment to obtain data from storage devices or to enter data into storage devices in a sequence independent of their relative positions by means of address that indicate the physical location of the data. Disk operating system DOS, an operating system which contains the disk oriented commands and uses disk devices for permanent storage. Directory in computing. A directory is an entity in a file system which contains group of files and other directories. The directory contained inside another directory is called a subdirectory of the directory. Together, the directories form a hierarchy or a tree structure. Dot matrix printer. A dot matrix printer refers to a type of computer printer with a print head that runs back and forth on the page and prints by impact striking an ink soaked cloth ribbon against the paper, much like a typewriter. Domain name, a unique name that identifies a particular website and represents the name of the server where the web pages reside. Dots per inch DPI. It is defined as the measure of the resolution of a printer, scanner or monitor. It refers to a number of dots in a 1-inch line. The more dots per inch, the higher the resolution. Download. It refers to the act of transmitting data from a remote computer on the internet or other network to one's own computer. Drag and drop. In computer graphic user interfaces, drag and drop is the action of clicking on the virtual objects and dragging it to a different location or onto another virtual object. Dual core. The Pentium dual core brand was used for mainstream x86 architecture microprocessor from Intel. Dump terminal, a computer terminal with no processing or programming capabilities, generally used for simple data entry or retrieval tasks. DVD is an optical disk storage. Optical disk storage media format that can be used for data storage, including movies with high quality video and sound. Dynamic RAM, DRAM, dynamic random access memory. Dynamic random access memory is a type of random access memory which store each bit of data in a separate capacitor. EBCDIC, extended binary coded decimal interchange code. Extended binary coded decimal interchange code is an 8 byte character encoding used on IBM mainframe operating system like Jet OS, S390, AS400 and i5 OS. E-commerce, electronic commerce is a type of industry where buying and selling of a product or services is executed over electronic systems, which as interacted and other computer network. Editing, the process of changing information by inserting, deleting, replacing, rearranging and reformation. EDO, extending data output RAM. This form of dynamic RAM speeds access to memory location by working on a simple assumption. The next time memory is accessed, it will be at the contiguous address in a contiguous chunk of hardware. Electrically erasable programmable read only memory, EEPROM, a special type of programmable read only memory, PROM, that can be erased by exposing it to an electrical charge. It retains its contents even when the power is turned off. Electronic data processing, EDP, a data processing through equipment that is predominantly electronic, such as digital computer. Email, electronic mail, abbreviated email is a method of composing, sending, storing and receiving message over electronic communication systems. in capsulation, it is mechanism that associated the code and the data. It manipulates into a single unit and keeps them safe from external interface. In encryption, in cryptography, encryption is the process of encoding messages or information in such a way that hackers cannot read it, but the authorized users can access it. End user, any individual who uses the information OIFRATED by computer based system. An entry is something that has certain attributes of property which may be assigned values. EEPROM, an EEPROM, erasable programmable read only memory, is a type of computer memory chip that retains TSL data when its power supply is switched off. Escape key, a key that permits the user to leave one segment of a program and move to another. Excel allows you to create spreadsheet much like a paper ledgers that can perform automatic calculations. EXE, it is common file name extension denoting an executable file, a program in the DOS, MS window. Execution time, the total time required to execute program on a particular system. Extranet, a technology that permits the user of one organization's intranet to enter portions of another organization intranet in order to conduct business transactions or collaborate on joint projects. Fax, it stands for facsimile machine. It is used to transmit a copy of document electronically. Fill, the attributes of an entity are written as field in the table representation. File, a collection of information stored electronically and treated as the unit by a computer. Every film have its own distinctive name. File allocation table, FAT, it is the name of computer file system architecture. The FAT file system is a legacy file system which is simple and robust. File manager. The file manager is a operating system unity that provides a user interface to work with file systems. File server, a computer on a network that stores programs and data files shared by the users of the firewall. A security system usually consisting of hardware and software that prevents unauthorized persons from accessing certain parts of program, database or network. Firmware is a technology which has the combination of both hardware and software. It provides necessary instruction for how the device communicate with other computer hardware. False memory. It is type of non-volatile computer storage chip that cannot be electronically erased and reprogrammed. It was developed using EEPROM. Floating point numbers, signed numbers. Numbers held in a traction exponent format. Floppy disk. A floppy disk is a data storage device that is composed of a circular piece of thin flexible, i.e. floppy magnetic storage medium encased in a sequence or rectangular plastic wallet. Flowcharts are the means of visibility representing the flow of data through an information process system. The operations and performed within the system and the sequence in which they are performed. Foreign key, a field in a database table which links it to another related table. Fortran, FORTRAN, its name stands for formula translating system. The language was designed at IBM for scientific computing. The components were very simple and provided the program with low level access to the computers innards. Format to set margins, tabs, font or line is spacing in layout of a document. Frame, the basic packages of information on a network channel. Frequency, the number of oscillation of a signal per unit of time. It is usually expressed in a cycles per second, CPS or hertz, HZ. Freeware, a form of software distribution where the authors retains copyright of the software but makes the program available to others at no cost. Functions key, a special key on a computer keyboard or a terminal devices keyboard. that is used to perform basic functions. These keys are programmable so that a software product can put the functions key to a specific uses. Many keyboards have functions key leveled from F1 to F10. Garbage in, garbage out, GIGO. It pertains to the fact that most computer errors are not errors, they are data errors caused by incorrect input data. Gateway, a device that is used to join together two networks having different base protocols. Gigabyte, a gigabyte is a unit of information or a computer storage equal to approximately 1 billion bytes. Gigabytes, GHZ, a measurement used to identify the speed of the central processing unit. 1 gigahertz is equal to 1 billion cycles per second. Glitched, GLITCH, glitched, a hardware problem that causes a computer to malfunction or crash. Gopher, a protocol used for locating and transferring information on the internet. It is an internet search tool that allow users to access external information. Graphic interchange format, GIF, a simple file format for pictures and photographs that are compressed so they can be sent quickly. Graphic user interface, a graphic user interface or GUI is a method of interacting with a computer through a metaphor of direct manipulating of graphical images and widgets in addition to text. Groupware, it is a software that allows network individual to form groups and collaborate on documents, programs or database. Hacker, a computer criminal who penetrates and tampers with computer programs or systems. Hard disk, a hard disk is a non-volatile data storage devices that stores data on a magnetic surface layered onto disk platters. Hardware, the mechanical, magnetic, electronic and electrical components that compress a computer system such as CPU, monitor, keyboard and mouse, etc. Hardware, the mechanical, magnetic, electronic and electrical components that comprises a computer system such as CPU, monitor, keyboard and mouses, etc. A high level programming language is a programming language that is more user friendly to some extent. Platform इंडिपेंडेंट एंड ऑब्स्ट्रैक्ट फ्रॉम लो लेवल कंप्यूटर प्रोसेसर ऑपरेशन सच एज मेमोरी एक्सेस हीट अ सिंगल रिक्वेस्ट फॉर इंफॉर्मेशन मेड बाय अ क्लाइंट कंप्यूटर फ्रॉम अ वेब सर्वर होम पेज अ स्टार्टिंग पॉइंट और ए डोरवे टू द वेबसाइट इट रेफर्स टू द वेब पेज दैट आइडेंटिफाई अ वेबसाइट एंड कंटेंट्स द हाइपरलिंक टू अदर वेब पेजेस इन द वेबसाइट होस्ट कंप्यूटर अ कंप्यूटर दैट प्रोवाइड्स इंफॉर्मेशन और अ सर्विस टू अदर कंप्यूटर्स ऑन द इंटरनेट एवरी होस्ट कंप्यूटर हैज इट्स ऑन यूनिक होस्ट नेम हब अ नेटवर्क डिवाइस दैट कनेक्ट्स मल्टीपल कंप्यूटर्स ऑन ए लैन सो दैट दे कैन कम्युनिकेट विथ वन अनदर हाइपरलिंक एन इमेज और पोर्शन ऑफ ए टेक्स्ट ऑन अ वेब पेज दैट इज लिंक्ड टू अनदर वेब पेज हाइपरलिंक कंप्यूटर हाइब्रिड कंप्यूटर्स आर मेड बाय टेकिंग द बेस्ट फीचर्स ऑफ द एनालॉग कंप्यूटर्स एंड डिजिटल कंप्यूटर्स अ सिंपल एग्जाम्पल ऑफ द टाइप्स इज द कंप्यूटर यूज इन हॉस्पिटल्स हाइपरटेक्स्ट ट्रांसफर प्रोटोकॉल HTTP हाइपरटेक्स्ट ट्रांसफर प्रोटोकॉल HTTP इट इज एन इम्पोर्टेंट प्रोटोकॉल यूज्ड ऑन द वर्ल्ड वाइड वेब फॉर मूविंग हाइपरटेक्स्ट फाइल्स अक्रॉस द इंटरनेट इट रिक्वेस्ट एन HTTP क्लाइंट प्रोग्राम ऑन वन एंड HTTP सर्वर प्रोग्राम ऑन अनदर एंड आइकॉन अ सिस्टम सच एज पिक्चर और ए फोल्डर दैट रिप्रेजेंट्स अ सर्टेन फंक्शंस ऑन योर कंप्यूटर व्हेन द यूजर क्लिक ऑन द आइकॉन द appropriate function is executed impact printers transfer the image onto a paper through a printing mechanism that strikes the paper called ribbon examples of impact printers are dot matrix printers and Dalaisi wheel printers. Information is the summarization of data according to the certain predefined purpose. Inkjet print. In an inkjet printer, characters are formed as a result of electrically charged or heated ink being sprayed in a fine jet into the paper individual holes in the printing head produce high resolution characters input in order to give instructions to a computer that information has to be supplied to it. This information is given to the computers through an input device such as keyboard, mouse, scanners, etc. Instant messaging. IM, a chat program that lets people communicate over the internet in real time. Instructions, a command or order gives टू अ कंप्यूटर टू परफॉर्म अ टास्क, इंस्ट्रक्शन साइकिल फंक्शनिंग एंड डिकोडिंग ऑपरेशंस ऑफ ए मशीन साइकिल, इंटरफेस अ डिवाइस और ए प्रोग्राम दैट हेल्प अ यूजर टू कम्युनिकेट विथ अ कंप्यूटर, इंटेलिजेंट टर्मिनल्स आर दोज विच नेसेसरली हैव प्रोसेसिंग पावर एंड नॉन वोलेटाइल डाटा स्टोरेज स्पेस, इंटरप्रेटर अ प्रोग्राम दैट कन्वर्ट्स एंड एग्जीक्यूट्स द सोर्स कोड इंटू मशीन कोड लाइन बाय लाइन, इंटरनेट द इंटरनेट ऑल्सो नॉन एज सिंपल एज द नेट इज द वर्ल्ड वाइड पब्लिकली एक्सेसिबल सिस्टम ऑफ इंटरकनेक्टेड कंप्यूटर नेटवर्क्स दैट ट्रांसमिट डाटा बाय नेकेट स्विचिंग यूजिंग द स्टैंडर्ड इंटरनेट प्रोटोकॉल IP address आर असाइंड टू ईच एंड एवरी कंप्यूटर ऑन ए TCP/IP नेटवर्क. इट इंश्योर द डाटा ऑन ए नेटवर्क गोज वेयर इट इज सपोर्टेड टू गो, एग्जाम्पल 192.168.250. इंटरनेट सर्विस प्रोवाइड्स एंड इंटरनेट सर्विस प्रोवाइडर ISP इज अ बिजनेस ऑर्गेनाइजेशन दैट ऑफर यूजर्स एक्सेसिबल एक्सेस टू द इंटरनेट एंड रिलेटेड सर्विसेज. The Internet Protocol Suite is the set of communications protocols that implement the protocol stack on which the Internet and most commercial networks run. Integrated circuits, multiple electronic components combines on a silicon chip. JavaScript, it is an object-oriented program language used to create interactive effects in a web brochure. JPEG, it is commonly used method of lossy compression for digital photography. The term JPEG is an acronym for the Joint Photograph Experts Groups. A joystick is a computer peripheral or a general control device consisting of a handheld stick that provide about one end and transmits its angle in two or three dimensions to a computer kernel. It is the fundamental part of a program such as operating system that resides in a memory at all times. Keyboard, this is the standard input device attached to all computers. The layout of keyboard is just like a traditional typewriter of the type QWERTY, QWERTY, QWERTY. It also contains some extra command keys and functions keys. Key field, a unique field in a record used to distinguish one record from another. Kilobyte. A kilobyte is a unit of information or computer storage equal to 1024 bytes. It is commonly abbreviated KB, KB, K byte or K byte. Label. One or more characters used to identify a statement, an instructions or a data filed in a computer program. LAN, LAN stands, stands for local area network. In a LAN, the connected computers are geographically close together. They are either in the same building or within the smaller area. Landscape. A printer features generally controlled by software which rotates the output image by 90 to print across the length rather than the width of the paper. Laptop. Laptop is a small, lightweight and portable battery powered computers that can fit onto your lap. They each have a thin, flat and liquid crystal display screen. Laser printer. A computer driven photocopier that creates an original image of the text or graphics from the output of the computers onto a paper. Light pen. A light sensitive style for forming graphics by touching coordinates on a display screen, thereby seeming to draw directly on the screen. Link, a communication path between two nodes or channel. Linux. Linux is an open source operating system, meaning that the source code of the operating system is freely available to the public. List processing, LISP, a higher level programming language suitable for handling logical operations and non-numerical applications. Loop, a sequence of instructions that is executed repeatedly until a terminal condition occurs. Machine language. The language of a computer, also called binary language. Instructions in this language are written as a sequence of OS and IS. Macro. A script that operates a series of commands to perform of functions. It is set up to automate respective tasks. Mainframe. Sometime it's called server or CPU. Mostly the mainframe is only mainframe when compared to a desktop computer. It is bigger and much more powerful. Malware. It is software that disrupts normal computer functioning or sends a user's personal data without the user authorization. mass storage. It is referred to storage where large volume of backup data is stored. Megabyte, MB. A megabyte is equal to 10,48,576 byte, usually rounded off to 1 million bytes. It is also called MEG. Memory, temporary storage for information including application and documents. Computer memory is measured in the terms of the amount of information it can store, commonly in megabyte or gigabytes. Menu bar, the horizontal strip across the top of an application's window. Each word on the strip has a context sensitive drop down menu containing features and actions that are available for the application in use. Merge, combining two or more files into a single file. Metadata, data about data, example name, length, valid values of description of a data. Eliminate, it is stored in a data dictionary and repository. Microcomputer, a microprocessor based computer consisting of an MPU, internal semiconductor memory, input and output sections, and a system bus, all one or several monolithic IC chips inserted into one or several PC boards. Microprocessor, a complete control processing unit, CPU, contained on a single silicon chip. MIDI stands for Music Instrument Digital Interface. It allows computer to store and reply a musical instrument's input. Mini computers, considered to be more capable than the microcomputer but less powerful than a mainframe. Minimize, a term used in GUI operating system that uses Windows, refer to reducing a window to an icon or a label at the bottom of the screen, allowing another window to be viewed. MIPS, an acronym derived from millions of instructions per second. MIPS, it is used to measure the speed of a processor. Mnemonic, a symbolic labels or code, remainder that assist the user in remembering a specific operation or command in assembly language. Modem, an acronym. Modem, an acronym for modular demodulator that refers to specific equipment that provides a means of communication between two computer systems over conventional telephonic lines. Monitor, the visual read out devices of a computer system. A monitor can be in several forms. A cathode ray tube, CRT, a liquid crystal display, LCD, or a FET panel, full color display, mouse, a manually operated input device for moving or entering a positional information and other data, or a commands by accessing, pointing to images on a monitor. Morphing, the transformation of one image into another image. Motherboard, main circuit board of a microcomputer that contains the CPU, BIOS, memory, mass storage, interface, serial and parallel ports, expansion slots and all the controllers required to control standard peripheral devices such as display screen, keyboards and disk drive. MS-DOS, an early operating system developed by Microsoft Computer, Microsoft Disk Operating System. Multitasking can simultaneously work with several programs or interrelated tasks that share memories, codes, buffers and files. Multi-threading. It is a facility available in a operating system that allow multiple functions from the same application packages. Multi-user, the term distributing the capability of a computer system to operate at more than one terminal at the same if 11. Multiplex, it is a device that combines multiple inputs signals into an aggregate signal for a transmission. Multimedia software programs that combine text and graphics with sound, video and animation. A multimedia PC contains the hardware to support these capabilities. Network interface card, NIC. This is a part of a computer that allows it to talk to other computers via network protocol like TCP/IP. News group, an electronic discussion group maintained over the internet or tied into a bulletin board system. Each news group is typically organized around a specific interest. Nibble, a sequence of four adjacent bytes or a half byte, a hexadecimal or a BCD coded digit can be represented by a nibble. Non-volatile memory, a memory where stored data remains undistributed by the removal of electrical powers. Objects, sometimes that contains both the data and the application. that operates on that data. Object code, machine, language, code produced, code produced by a translator program such as an assembler, interpreter or compiler. Object linking and embedding, OLE, object linking and embedding, OLE, a process that permits the user to take material from one source and insert it in another document. Object oriented, a computer program and its data are moduled as a group of autonomous objects that respond to messages sent by other object. Offline, it refers to the state in which a computer is temporarily or permanently unable to communicate with another computer. Online, it refers to the state of being connected to the networked computer system or the internet. Open source software, OSS, software that makes the underlying source code available to all users at one charge, at no charge. Linux is the example of open source software. Operand, the part of a machine level instructions which tells the central processor the location of the data to be manipulated by some operations. Operation code, OP code, part of computer instructions word that designate the functions performed by specific instructions. Operating system, a set of instructions that tell a computer on how to operate when it is turned on. It sets up a filing system to store files and tells the computer how to display information on a video display. Patch, a small program that improves IPCs of software or correct an errors in peripheral, a term designed the various kind of machines and devices that work in conjunction with a computer but are not necessarily a part of the computer structure. Typically, peripherals refer to the hardware devices external to the computer. Personal computer, PC, a single user computer containing a central processing unit, CPU, and one or more memory circuits. Piracy, the illegal copying of software or other creative works. Pitch, the number of monospace character with the same width that will fit in a 1-inch line of text. Pixel, an acronym derived from picture elements, the smallest element, a dot on a display screen. Plugin, this is a program that your browser uses to manipulate a downloaded file. It differs from helper application. In other, the plugin works inside the browser window. Port and input output channel, either parallel or serial, terminated at the connector on the cone or router. It interconnects the computer's input and or output terminals on appropriate source and your destination. Portrait, a term that designates the position of conventional printing across the width of a page. Post office protocol, POP, a protocol that specifies how a personal computer can connect to a mail server on the internet and download email. Primary key, it is the key that uniquely identifies each tuple or row in a table. Process, a collection of code, data and other system resources, including at least one thread or execution that performs a data processing task. Program, a set instruction to perform a specific task. Programming language, a vocabulary and set of grammatical rules for instructing a computer to perform specific tasks. Some common programming language are Basic, C, C++, DBase and Perl. Programming read-only memory, PROM, a bank read-only memory, ROM, that is programmed with external programming equipment. After once programmed, it is not reprogrammed. Inlay, considered to be ROM. Prompt, an on-screen symbol, e.g. cursor, that indicates an re or type of command. Printer, a mechanical device for printing a computer's output on paper. Protocols, a set of rules that defines exactly how information is to be exchanged between two systems over internet. Pseudocode, it is shorthand way of describing a computer program. Query, a request for information from a database. Query, it is one of the standard computer keyboard with the character OWERT and Y on the top row of letters. Random access memory, RAM, a volatile semiconductor storage structure that accesses temporary data with the random or direct accessing method. It is accurately refers to as erasable, read, write memory. Data in this memory can be read by the CPU directly. Read and only memory, ROM, as a semiconductor memory whose data cannot be erased or overwritten. It can only be accessed, read for use of the CPU. Record, a collection of all the information pertaining to a particular entity instance. Registered, a temporary storage unit for quick direct accessibility of a small amount of data for processing. Most computers include a set of internal registers that can be accessed more quickly than the system's main memory. Remote server, a network computer that allows a user on the network from a distant location to access information. Response, time, the total time elapsed between submission of a command and data to a computer and getting the result of computation. Rich text format, RTF, a type of document for formatting which enable special characteristics like fonts and margins to be included within ASCII file. Router, a network device that enables the network to reroute messages it receives that are intended for other networks. The network with the router receives the message and send it on its way exactly as received in normal operations. They do only store any of the messages that they pass through. They do not store any of the messages that they pass through. Routing, the processing of choosing the best path throughout the LAN. Scanner, an electronic device that uses light sensing equipment to scan paper, images such as text, photos and illustration and translate the images into signals that the computer can then store, modify or distribute. Search engine software that makes it possible to look for and retrieve information on the internet, particularly the web. Some popular search engines are Vista, Google, AltaVista, Google Hotbot, Yahoo Web Crawler and Lacons. Sector, a section of a recording track on a magnetic disc. Serial operations, a method of data transmission where the data is handled in sequence, one byte at a time. Server, a computer that shares its resources and information with other computers on a network. This is a mainframe computer that serves the other computer attached to it. Shareware, a software that is not free but it available for free trial period. Cell, a cell is a outer layer of a program that provides that user interface or the way of instruct the computer. Simplex, transmission of data in one direction. Socket, a bi-direction pipe for incoming and outgoing data that enables an application program to access the TCP/IP protocol. Software, the set of computer programs, procedure and associated documentation related to the effective operation. Software includes operating system, system software, language translators, assemblers, interpreters and compilers, and application programs. Source code, source program, a set of computer instructions in hand copy or stored from when written in a language other than machine language. The source code requires translation by an assembler or macro assembler, interpreter or compiler into objects code. Spam, irrelevant or unsolicited message sent over internet, typically to large numbers of users for the purpose of advertising, publishing, spreading malware, etc. Spreadsheet, software that allows one to calculate numbers in a format that is similar to pages in a conventional ledger. Swapping, storing programs on disk and then transferring these programs into main storage as and when they are needed. Synchronization. This method ensure that the receiving end can recognize characters in order in which the transmitting and sending them in a serial data transmission. System software, a general term for software that supervise, sequence and coordinates programs. System software may include programs such as operating system, assemblers, interpreters, compilers, software debugging programs, text editing utilities and peripheral device drivers. Supercomputer, the largest mainframe computer featuring exceptional high speed operation while manipulating huge amounts of information. TCP/IP, standard for transmission control protocol, internet protocol. This is a large grouping of programs and standards that govern how information moves around the internet. Template, a pre-established format for a document stored in a computer. Terabyte, TB, it's about a trillion bytes. Actually, it's 2 to the 40th power or bytes. Fifty-one crore, 11,62,000 something bytes. teraflop, a measure of a computer speed. It can be expressed as a trillion floating point operation. Teraflop, a measure of a computer speed. It can be expressed as a trillion floating point operation per second. Terminal, this is what you look at when you are on the internet. It's your computer screen. Terminal emulation, this is an application that allows you terminal to act as a dump terminal. Time sharing, it refers to the allocation of computer resources in a time dependent fashion to run several programs simultaneously. Topology, the structure of network including physical connections such as routing schemes and logical interactions between network devices. Track a ring on a surface of a magnetic disk. Trackball, input devices, the controls that controls the position of the cursor on the screen. The unit is mounted near the keyboard and movement is controlled by moving a ball. Transfer rate, the rate at which data is transmitted between two computers or other electronic equipment. Uniform Resources Locator, URL. Uniform Resource Locator, URL. This specific internet address for a resource such as an individual or an organization. Unix, this is an operating system developed by AT&T. It's a big push that it allows one server to serve many different end users at one time. Upload, the process of transferring information from computer to website or other remote location on network. UPS, Universal Power Supply, or Uninterruptible power supply, an electrical power supply that include a battery to provide enough power to computer during an outbreak to backup data and properly shut down. User, someone attached to a server or host. User, someone attached to server or host. User friendly program, a software program that has been designed to easily direct the user through the operation or application of a program. A menu driven program is considered to be user friendly. Utility, a software program designed to perform a computer system routine housekeeping functions like copying, deleting files and or providing techniques to simplify the execution of a program. Validation, the process of making sure that the forms and documents from the particular transactions are correct. Video teleconferencing. Video teleconferencing or remote face-to-face chat. When two or more people using a webcam and an internet telephone connection that online. The webcam cam enables both live voice and video. Virus, a piece of computer code designed as a prank or a malicious act to spread from one computer to another by attaching itself to other programs. Volatile memory, a memory whose contents are irretrievably lost when power is removed. If data in RAM must be saved after power shutdown, backup in non-volatile memory, magnetic disk, tape or CDR is essential. Webcam, a video camera computer setup that takes live images and send them to a web browser. Window, a program of computer display used in a graphical interface that enables user to select commands by pointing to an illustration or a symbols with a Windows is also the name of Microsoft adopted for its popular operating system. World, the set of binary bytes handled by a computer as a primary unit of data. Typically, each location in a memory contains one word. Word, the set of binary bytes handled by a computer as a primary units of data. Typically, each location in a memory contains one word. Word processor, a computer system or a program for setting, editing, revising, correcting, storing and printing text. World Wide Web, www or the web, the network of a server on the internet that use hypertext linked database and files. It was developed in 1989 by the team Berners-Lee, a British computer scientist, and is now the primary platform of the internet. Work group, person sharing files and data between themselves. Workstation, the work area and or equipment used for computing operations including computer aided design, CAD, CAD. The equipment generally consists of a monitor, keyboard, printer and or a bloater and other output devices. WORM, 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 write once, read many. A high density optical disk memory available in a variety of forms from 5.25 to 1.4. The worm can be programmed once, permanently saving a user's data. It then becomes an optical disk read only memory, having essentially the same features as a CD-ROM, also called CDR, CDRECORDABLE, CD recordable. XY plotter, a computer driven printing mechanism that draw coordinate points in a graph form. Zoom, the enlarging or recording an image displaying on a computer process of a proportionally monitor. ZIP stand for Zone Information Protocol. Zone Information Protocol. This is an application that allows for the compression of application files. Zombia, a computer that has been hijacked by a tracker without the owner's knowledge and used to perform malicious tasks on the internet. Please subscribe to Violet TV to become Rainbow Universal School member, and don't forget to like, share and click the bell icon to get instant notification of Violet TV latest video. Thank you.